How's it going, everyone? Hanging out with Nightswarm here again, getting ready to start part two of our Witcher 3 Let's Play.
I see you gather before me, hungry, terrified, clutching your babes to your breast. Emir has marched his legions into our lands, laid siege to every fortress from here to the Blue Mountains. Rabid and ravenous, he bites and bites away. Men of the North, you stand at the precipice. Your kings have failed you, so now you turn to the gods. And yet you do not plead. You do not kneel to dust your heads with ash. Instead, you wail why the gods forsaken us. We must look into the trials we failed long ago. In a time past, our world intertwined with another through an upheaval scholars call the conjunction of the spheres. The gods allowed unholy forces to slip into our domain. The offspring of that cataclysm was the nefarious force called magic. We did not banish it, instead studying the vile arcane for our own power and wealth. And the monsters at our door, the unholy relics of this conjunction. The trolls, the corpse-eaters, the werewolves. Did we raise our swords against them? Or have we laid this burden on others? On so-called witches. Stray children taught the ways of foul sorcery, their bodies mutated through blasphemous ritual. Sent to fight monsters, though they could not distinguish good from evil. The flicker of humanity, long extinguished within them. Yes, their numbers have dwindled through the years. But a few still roam our lands, offering their bloody work for coin. To this day, they shame us with their very existence. The North bleeds, flogged by war. Battles are the gods' whip, chastisement for our sins. And let us not forget the terrors, the scourges from beyond our world. The wild hunt rides the sky with every full moon. The Dark Raiders abduct our children into lands unknown. Some say they herald a second conjunction. Can we chart a course back into the light? Will we find the strength to banish the mages from our kingdoms? Unite around the walls of the eternal fire. Nigh is the time of the sword and axe. None will fight this war in our stead. Nigh is the time of madness and disdain.
Again, thanks for hanging out. I'm Nightswarm for Mammoth Games, Inc. As always, head over to facebook.com/Mammoth Games, Inc. Check out the top news and video game stuff that matters to you the most. Got some cool stuff going on over there right now.
The story begins near White Orchard, with my dear friend Geralt of Rivia seeking his lover of yore, the sorceress Yennefer. She'd eluded him for years, but now seemed just a few steps ahead.
Forgot how much dialogue was in this game. But yeah, head over to facebook.com/MammothGamesInc to check out the top news and video game stuff that matters. We got some good stuff going on over there. Give us a like, follow, share. We appreciate that. And here on YouTube, hit that subscribe button. Because we like having you guys hanging out. Watch us game. You know, all that fun stuff. But cool, if you haven't done it, you can also head back and check out part one of this nice, lovely adventure here. With good old Willis here and his little house fire problem. But let's go ahead and keep on going. Something I do want to do. I want to go check out the Gwent deck here. I did pick up a few cards. Might be pretty good too. Let's just tell me how all the deck builder works. Alright. In the deck. That's useful. I don't think I have any dragon hunters, like, at all in my deck. Since I don't, see much of a use of having a dragon hunter in my deck. I do see a use of having one decoy in my deck. You know, just in case you can throw that decoy out there and... Cool. Alright. I'm not gonna follow the main story quite yet. I thought I took all these back. What are we sitting on? Okay. Wanted to make sure that I had Ard. Or Egg. So, I should just turn these off, but at this point I'm like, we're already through it, you know? Gonna go ahead and look at the quest real quick. Not gonna follow the main quest. I did want to go do that well mission. Alright. Let's get going. Nope, wrong way. There we go. Okay. Looks like we're going off the old beaten path. Oh wait, no, we're already here, shit. I thought I was gonna be out a little bit further.
Come on.
Nobody has to know. Oh, a lot of stuff. Nobody saw me take.
Greetings, good man. Having trouble with your well? That's what I read.
Aye. 'Tis haunted. Has been for a good 20 years.
20? So why'd you put out a notice just now?
'Cause earlier on we drew our water from the river. But so many corpses in after the battle it's turned noxious. My daughter Mandy drank half a pitcher. Felt dreadfully ill, can't keep nothing down. She grows worse by the day. Herbalist claims you fight a fever with drink. And not beer nor cider, but water. Clear, pure water. And where am I to get that if not from the well? But first, the ghost's got to be driven away. And don't let any man near.
So funny. Geralt's gloves are just losing their fucking mind. It's like they're blowing with the wind. It's like his hair is moving kind of similar. Maybe.
This ghost. Describe it for me.
Well, it's awful frightening. Awful.
I meant, what does it look like?
It looks like a woman, but fresh from the grave. Wears a dirty dress. All rags, its skin flaking off its bones, and howls like it's suffering.
Some wraith, or maybe an alp.
If you don't wallop it, master, if you don't take care of it, that is, it'll come kill me daughter.
I feel for you, but this is my job, so let's talk about my pay.
Something not right with the coin.
If you could drop your price a bit, I'm sure we'd agree. If you could drop your price a bit, I'm sure we'd agree.
Oh, here we go.
Settles it then.
Okay, halfway. Cool.
Fine, I'll help. Where's this well?
In Havel, a settlement on the heights. It's abandoned now. No one ventures there on account of the ghost being about. Drive it off. Please.
I think I remember this mission. Alright. Look out! Hey, that was nice. I screamed look out right before I stampeded over her ass. Alright, and we're here. I think if I remember, I need that. Dead things, Mikey. Dead things. There's a lot to loot here. Trash, pretty proper. Black magic doll. That's key.
A journal might be useful.
All right. It happened. Volker set the position of our grievances against the Lord to the court of Azima. Listed all the harm he's done, how he killed Janna. Take him skip quick enough. It's basically talking about this guy and his terrible things that he's done. Now it's talking about their freedom, how it's not much of a village or anything yet. Volker fumed homes with hazelwood to smoke out, with hazelwood smoke to drive out evil, buried something under a gate. Make sure no thieves cross the threshold. Alright, it just kind of ends with him, with them talking, or person that's writing it talking about the Lord coming to see them, you know, the Lord of the Lord of the land, you know, the town that they had broke off of. Silver ingot, damn.
Bodies dried to a crisp, Signs of burns. Noonwraith did this. Bodies dried to a crisp.
Just wanted to double
signs
check.
Of burns. Noonwraith did this.
There we go. Wanted to double check, make sure that the same piece of information would come up. Much else up in this hut. The other side, though. Wonder how we get in there. Attack it. Nope. All right. Gotta read about Noonwraiths.
Something's tied the Noonwraith to this place. An object. Something she needs before she'll leave this world. Noonwraith won't stray too far from the well. Noonwraith won't stray too far from the well. Bloodstains. Almost faded. But the line's taut. Something's not right. A corpse. Hanged by the bucket rope. Woman the journal belonged to. Must be.
The plot thickens.
Wide pelvic, small jaw. A woman. Round 30, judging by the teeth. Left arm's missing. Need to cremate the remains. Gotta find the object that binds her to this place before I do, though. Wishing the bracelet from her husband. Might be why her arm fell off. Gotta jump down there. Hope I don't break my legs.
Bucket! Ow! Broke my legs. Knew it. Long ass swim. I don't think that, that was right. Alright. Let's go ahead and dive again. I may or may not have taken a wrong turn. Why are you going the wrong way? There you go. I was telling him to dive, but he kept trying to surface. Keep going. There he goes. What the hell? Did I miss something up here? Or maybe it's just... No, it is just in that spot. Can you pick it up? Nope, won't let me take. Keeps telling me I'm wanting to swim faster. There we go. Now I can leave. Only a little bit of waste
time. Lucky not to come up empty-handed. A bracelet with an inscription. To Claire. From Volker. Bracelet must have belonged to the woman in the well. Lovely craftsmanship, but I'll have to burn it with the body to get rid of the noon wraith for good. Better do it near the well.
Alright, I'm gonna try to make it. It's a risky business right here. I got it. I got this. Shit.
Need to prepare for this fight. Brew some wraith oil. Drink some potions.
I'll just have some bread. It'll be good. I don't even know how to... Don't even know what you need to brew those potions that he's talking about. Alright, it's telling you can pin the action so you can find the ingredients to brew a specific potion. Cool. You know what? Don't really care. I think I'll be able to survive this without... And if I can't, womp womp. Make sure we're doing this right. I'm gonna go ahead and save the game. In case I die. Always a possibility. His sword get real weird there for a second.
bracelet. Igni.
Oh, I fucked up. That body, though.
I think it worked.
The right sword out. Whoa. I think what I have to do is that. Then I can attack. That's not the right one. Damn it. All right, that worked out.
She's gone. For good.
Noonwraith mutagen. And Noonwraith trophy. Cool. Good work, Roach. I don't know why.
Whoa there, Roach.
Let me click on this sign real quick. Okay, I thought this was a fast travel thing. You can fast travel to places you've been to before. We have to tell you with 14 different frickin' things. Okay. Might as well give the fast travel a go. I can't remember if you have to click on them to make them work. So. Okay. I'll run ducks over. I don't give. Oh. You too, buddy. You're not special.
Come on now.
All right, dude. Job whipped done. Death.
The well was haunted by the ghost of a woman who was killed there. I drove it away.
I just hope every unburied wretch don't start haunting us. Well, that battlefield's gonna cause us a heap of trouble.
If they do, you know who to contact. Meanwhile, Claire, Volker, names ring a bell?
I don't know him. Though I did hear our herbalist Tamira mention a Claire once. Same one, maybe? Your reward, Master Witcher. The gold I'd hid away for Mandy's dowry. Without you, she'd never have lived to wed. Now, let's hope for it, at least.
God damn it, why am I so nice?
At this point, doubt I'll ever marry. You keep the coin from Mandy, her wedding. Raise a toast to my health then.
Thank you, Master Witcher. Them's warm words, you've a good heart. But I can't let you go empty-handed. Take this, at least. For luck.
Alright, see what else we got going on. Good stuff. Alright, let's find this dude that's missing in action. I believe it's his, like, brother or something. Okay, come on. X button. Being the button to, like, being the button to jump on your horse is kinda not the greatest. How do you get rid of them? Okay, just click again. Cool. Learning stuff. Jeez, take forever. Alright.
Slow now. Whoa.
Whatever the hell that was didn't sound friendly.
Whoa!
Oh, wrong button.
Do that often? Talk to your dog?
It's my brother's, Bastion's. But guess he's mine now. See, Bastion
beat up old dog.
Back ones in a battle just outside the village. Haven't had word of him since. I told him, do like I did, lose a finger or two so they won't recruit you. Too damn afeard he was. Bloody hell.
I'd walk the battlefield if I were you.
I did. Sea of corpses. And corpsers. Feeding. Someone told me they're afeard of fire, so I took a torch, tried to chase them off. Horse shite, I tell you. Would have ended up eaten alive if it weren't for Hussar here. Listen, guessing you carry those swords for more than show.
No, mainly show.
Keep the ghouls off. Help me find Bastion and I'll pay you well.
Fine, I'll help you. Just been a few days since the battle. Chances we find your brother alive are slim. Very slim.
I would have thought, but I want to find his body at least. So Bastion don't rot there in the sun with the black ones. Meet me on the hill overlooking the battlefield. We'll move on together from there.
Those things are pretty tough down there. I'm gonna give it a go.
Like that silver.
That was really stupid of me. Wow, I got him. Come on, dude. Oh. Hell yeah. Okay. These drowners don't like... Definitely don't like bread. Or, bread, sorry. Picked up... I was thinking about the stuff that I, picking up and eating. They don't like, fire. I think there's one more. Damn. I mean, there's a lot of, like, stuff around here, but it's, like, all junk. Like, stuff I'm just gonna end up selling. Got a treasure spot right over here, yeah? Stand right here. They should move closer to me. Well, I was hoping you'd move closer to me. Like, right here. Come on, dude.
Closer.
Ah. One more. Come on, big guy. Oh, no, more than one more. Oh, he didn't even flinch. Yeah, this shit explodes, I believe. I think I died once by hitting those. Alright. Item diagram. Take the diagram to a craftsman with the proper skill to have him craft the item for you. Sweet. Give me 1 second, guys. I'll be back in just 1 second. Thank you. Alright, we're back. Let's open the second one. Hunting boots. Powder pearl, whatever that is. Diagram for another sword. Torn out page of something. New alchemy formula. Nice, nice. Drowner brain. That's cool. Drowner tongue. Let's check this out. Because I did pick up some cool swords and whatnot. Wait, damage will go down? No, damage will go up. Armor piercing is higher, but critical hit chance. Weight less. I mean, it's a no-brainer, kind of. Much more armor. It's overall better. Much better. Hard sign intensity. 2 chance to cause bleed. 2 chance to cause burn. I'll just keep a hold of those. Ton of quest items. Damn, son. Well, not quest items, but ton of crafting stuff. Cool. That's pretty worth it, I'll say. If there's anything I missed. I mean, I probably could have taken care of them with Ard from a distance, just... Or Igni, or whatever it is. I think it's Igni. I think Ard is the block. I tried to pick that up, won't let me. I don't need to fight him, so. I'm just kind of looking for Wolf's Bane. Be nice to have a small stack of Wolf's Bane. This is where I started. Nice. A lot of wolves. Come on. Get over there. There you go. I swear I saw something blue yellow. That might have been this.
Good. Bastion, his body must be here somewhere.
Among countless others. Want to examine them one by one? Could take a while.
You needn't fret. The recruits from White Orchard painted a small flower on their shields so as to be able to spot each other in battle. There was just a few of them. We look for the flowers, we'll find Bastion quick.
No offense, but many a soldier's dropped his shield. Especially if he was on the losing side.
If we find the shield alone, Hassar will catch the scent and lead us to Bastion. Come on. Sooner we get this done, the better.
So many corpses, and the war's just started.
Yeah, might as well take one.
Reckon this ain't a good time to chat. Let's do what we've come for and get out of here.
Doesn't look anything like him.
Come on, Asa. Can you smell Bastion, boy?
Then I gotta pick up like half of these weapons. Dog is losing his mind.
Shouldered. This one seems smaller, but maybe it's the fire did that.
He found him! Hassar's caught his scent! Come on!
From this way? Or not? Okay. The direction the dog went? Yeah. Ah.
But there is more. My lieutenant demanded we defecate on command. Ballista bolts landing all around, and all he could say was, "A soldier with a full stomach will not step onto the battlefield." Now, shit, that is an order. Can you believe it? The cretin.
Stop! You're killing me. My ribs. It hurts to laugh.
That needs a tourniquet. But first, want to explain what's going on here?
Bastion! Has this Nilfgaardian captured you?
No. He saved my life. I got a cut to me side, and then got hit in the head. Couldn't see anything. Rosin here found me as he crawled across the battlefield. His legs twisted. And so we were. Blind man leading a cripple. Found this place.
I'm taking you home. We need to see to these wounds.
I won't leave Rosin here. Alone he'll die, and he can't go back to his home. He's deserted. They'll hang him.
And what if they find him with us? They'll hang us all, my Laisha included. No, the Blackened stays here.
Bastion only made it with the Black One's help. Maybe you ought to show him Nordlings aren't as barbarous as Nilfgaardians make us out to be.
Well, I could give him our Pa's clothes, teach him to work the field, but that accent. Fine, I'll take him in. Thank you, Witcher. Your reward, and the gods protect you.
Nice. All right. Yeah, I've had enough of those, so let's go ahead and go into the settings and turn off tutorials. Definitely has more than my fill. Okay. Some sort of explosive to make that happen. Okay. I'm not gonna find what I need here, fortunately. That's pretty weak. It's gonna have to be something we come back to. If I remember right, you can't cross this bridge. Check the quests before we go any further. That's nothing. Yeah, it's gonna have to be this one. Ask the Nilfgaardians about Yennefer. Been here at least, so come back here, sell a few things. These guys have the sweetest haircuts.
Thank you for saving me. People say all kinds of things about witches. But I've always known yours to be an honorable guild.
So you managed to salvage some goods?
Yes. But I await the repair of my wagon. As time passes, my losses grow. Do you need something? I'll let it go half free.
Let me have a look at your stock.
Let's see what this fool's got. Amateur weapon repair. Contract that I get rid of here. Oh, damn. Oh, I didn't really want to buy that, but you know, cool. A little bit of something there. Alright, he has some repair kits. I don't know if I need a repair kit, but... pressing the option button. No idea where that went. That thing that I picked up. Maybe it ended up under alchemy. I know one thing that I need though. I need to get the ingredients to make this. There you go. Let's pin that shit. See if this chick has what I'm looking for.
Something else you'll be needing.
Elf Guardian rule to your liking?
What's there to like? 'Tis the same as any other. They tax us, requisition this or that. But they do keep the peace in the village, I'll grant them that.
You don't mourn Temeria's passing?
I mourned it round half a year back, when King Foltest was cut down. Now I just want peace.
Word to Big Bird.
Got anything interesting under the counter?
Depends what you're after. Have a look.
Let's check out more Gwent cards. Another decoy. I'll take it. She does not have what I'm looking for, though.
Farewell.
What the hell? That was weird.
I've drunk enough. My head's spinning.
Thank the hooch.
Talk to Beth.
Yes? What is it, Wolf?
Realize it's been half a year since we hunted down that fiend in Varun?
Yes. Well, that was more than a fiend. What was that bastard's name? Drugan? May the soil lie light upon him. Things used to be simpler. Monsters were bad, humans good. Now, everything's all confused.
Used to be exactly the same. You've just forgotten.
Do well not to point up my age. You're near a century old yourself.
See you later, Vesemir.
See if we can get a Gwent game in. Maybe we can get a win.
Ah, you return. Shall I deal?
Let's play this game of yours.
Love Guardians are kind of cheap. Redraw that. Try to get him to use some of his cards here. Now he's gonna win anyway. from the past to make him use another card, and I won't have to use it, and then we'll be in an even footing for this last bout. His cards aren't too strong. I guess. Interesting. I'm gonna head over to the smith. See if he can fix up my stuff.
A return customer. Welcome. What can I do for you this time?
I'd like you to forge something for me.
Useful, expensive, but useful. Looks like he does have a lot of things that I can use to craft up stuff, so it's cool.
So long.
Kid! Let's go this way.
Stop!
Naba! Shit, wrong way!
Come on now.
Yeah, screw it. It's like, what was that guy screaming about? And then I was like, oh wait, never mind, I don't give a shit. I remembered after I had...
Ah.
There we go. Lesser guy, black pearl dust. Decent amount of little bits of stuff. I believe there is something right under here as well. Well, I was right. I mean, there's nothing important, but... maybe it wasn't that one, specifically.
Military camp. No locals allowed without the express consent of the garrison commander.
I look like a local to you?
You look like trouble.
Dead wrong. I make trouble go away. I'm a witcher.
A witcher? Captain Peter Sugwin Levy is in the tower. Turn right, past the gate.
You black ones aren't so scary after all. Can even be nice if you want to.
Don't get accustomed, Nordling. To the tower. Go.
Nailed it. Excuse me, ladies. A lot of bum-ass looking sons of bitches around here. I do remember, if I loot something that I'm not supposed to, people get pissed.
Password.
Don't know any.
So, out for a little walkie, eh? Counting the Emperor's swords to lull you to sleep? Well, in the army, we've a place for nosy ramblers. The scaffold.
And thick-skulled quartermasters. They got a place.
You're clearly skilled at banter. And haggling? You got a knack for that as well?
Show me what you're peddling.
Let me check the sword I picked up. It's pretty weak. Selling it, I won't get enough, so we'll dismantle it. Not even that much better. I mean, it is better, but it's not that much better. 36, though. I mean, that's almost worth it.
So long.
That guy needs to settle down.
I have my eye on you, Nordling.
That's nice.
Heard of the Bryhead today?
Alright, let's go see what this dude wants.
How much grain will your village give?
Whatever you say, Your Excellency.
Look at my hands. Look. See the calluses? These are not the hands of an Excellency, but of a farmer. So we speak peasant to peasant. How much can you give?
40 bushels. There'd be more, sir, but our lads, the Temerians, that is, took from us earlier and...
You will give 30, and that will do. Let us settle on it, and I wish to see the transport soon.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you kindly.
This guy.
I summoned only the Elderman and the smith, Willis. But it is said he is a dwarf. You are too tall to be him.
Very perceptive of you. Geralt of Rivia, Witcher.
That girl. This explains why I did not hear your footsteps. What do you seek here?
Your head. Where was she headed?
That is a military secret.
Haven't thrown me out yet. Haven't called the guards. So go ahead. What's your price?
There is a griffin in the area. Slay it. And then I shall see what I can do.
Why do you care about this griffin?
Because I care about people. The beast has killed 10 already, including a few of my men. To hunt it, I would need to mobilize the entire garrison, comb the woods, organize a battu. Simply impossible.
Too big a hassle?
No. Too high a risk. I cannot disperse my forces. Temeria's army we have crushed, but its common folk remain, ready to answer a call to arms. So, as to this griffin, I can sit on my hands, or hire a professional.
It's a deal.
Let's
Some
do
questions
it.
Before I start. Know where the griffin has its lair?
It kept to the Vulpine Woods at first. I sent a patrol there, 5 young men. A hunter found them 2 days on. They only recognized them because they wore our plate. Since then, the griffin has grown bold. Attacks in villages, fields, on the main road.
Meaning it's abandoned its lair. Gonna have to set a trap.
I judge from your tone this will not be easy. What do you require?
I'll need bait. A specific herb. Buckthorn. Scent should lure the griffin from 10 miles off.
Buckthorn? I do not know this. But I am not yet fluent in the common tongue.
Mm-hmm. Probably mastered the basics, though. Hands up. Kill them.
No. First came idioms. Don't play with fire, for example. Go to Tomira, an herbalist. She lives near the crossroads. She will aid you.
Need more information about this griffin. Its sex. Why it's abandoned its lair.
Shall I bring you witnesses?
They won't say anything I don't already know. I need to go where your men died. Look around. What's the name of the hunter who found them?
Mislov. He has a hut south of the village, very near the wood. Helpful fellow. A little strange, though.
Speaking of strange, this guy's hair is strange.
Thanks.
Just like sticking out the back of his head. I get it though, it's a big game, you know, you have to sacrifice performance and art in certain areas to make it work. Smack that guy with the door. I'm like, bitch. Alright. Out of my way. Guess we'll just go here and depart. Alright. To the hidden pita. I'm gonna head to the one that's a little further off. Just to get it out of the way. Come on. Nope. Nope. One jump. Okay.
Hand me the beggar tickets, the red bloom. Well, well, one versed in herbs.
Probably saying too much, but I know a bit. For instance, that beggar tick's poisonous.
In large doses. Small ones soothe pain and bring forth pleasant dreams. Which is all I can hope to do for her.
Griffin, do that to her.
Delina. Yes. Attacked her at night. She was walking in the woods.
At night? Through the woods? In wartime?
Meeting a boy. The young, you know, do foolish things for love. Wounds are healing, but she will die. Blood's pooling in her skull. Nothing my bruise can do to help.
Could try to help her with one of my potions. Swallow can heal internal hemorrhages.
But?
Witcher's potions aren't for humans.
She'll die as it is.
Yes. A peaceful death soothed by your concoctions. If I give her swallow and something goes wrong, the whole village will hear her screams.
Damn.
I understand. Do as you will.
Looking for buckthorn. Know if it grows anywhere around here?
Hmm. Bottom of the river, where the channel's widest. But you do know that once out of the water...
It'll stink worse than a week-old carcass. Counting on it. I'm hunting the griffin. Need the buckthorn for bait.
I was thinking... A few years ago, we had trouble. Drowners under the bridge. The whole village had to pitch in for a witcher. Who now can afford the bounty on a griffin's head?
Captain Peter Sar... something, something.
Ah, good to know the Black One's looking out for our welfare.
Doubt Emperor Amir cares about you, but this captain just might. Seems like a decent man.
There are no decent men in the army. There are only orders.
Not from here, are you? A lot of bitterness in you. Too much for someone who's spent her life in a hut in the middle of nowhere.
True. And you're in a hurry. Elsewise, you'd not use bait, just wait for the griffin to attack again.
Believe we could have an interesting conversation.
Maybe next time.
What do I need for the swallows potion or whatever? All right. Shit, I have everything I need right here. Who knows? It is a lot of similar herb. It's definitely not what I need. I don't think I will ever be needing any of this herb ever again. That herb, on the other hand. Let me check it one more time. I just need Celadine. It's yellow.
Looking for trouble.
That's yellow. Not the right kind of yellow. Let's get to work. I think this is gonna be the same shit. Yep. I do have a few of them, so it is something I can pick up, but... Can't back up anymore, buddy. Neither one of them had anything for me. Weak. Probably wolves out here. Yeah, that wasn't the greatest fight. Kinda got my butt kicked. It's all good though. There we go. wonder if I can just... Thought I could attack that. But I guess not. So the herb I am looking for is in the area. It's around here. But it's about finding it, and I know what the plant looks like now, so that's useful. Wait. Yeah. I'm just not out here to fight right now. Need to find... Is that it? It is! I just couldn't see the yellow. That was pretty lucky. I think I'm good now. Yep, need one more. There we are. Oh shit. That's interesting. When you're wandering through the wilderness and you fall into a hole that has dead horse in it and, you know, good amount of money. Guess I shouldn't be complaining. I like money. And idiocracy quotes.
Yes?
Listen, ever heard of a woman named Claire? Lived around here?
Heard of her? A mild way to put it. Claire was a friend. The only person dear to me in all of White Orchard. Until her husband, Volker, quarreled with the Lord of the Manor. He then gathered the family, moved out into the woods to start a new settlement. The Lord and his retinue rode there to convince them to return. They were to be civil. No forcing. No bloodshed, but you saw. Word is Claire said something about the Lord's son, Florian. Something that made the Lord furious. But who knows the truth?
Lots of misfortune for such a small village.
It is so in every village. Even the smallest. You need only ask. But let's not end on a teary note. Here, a bit of solace.
You just hooked me up with a couple of random herbalist items. Quite a few herbalist items, looks like. There's four different herbalist items. That's cool.
Yes.
Alright.
Got a potion for Lena. Swallow.
First sign of spring. Symbol of rebirth. Fitting as names go.
We'll see. Like I said, could harm her. Deeply. Works on me immediately. But I have a faster metabolism. Effects won't appear in her case for a few days.
Why'd you choose this in the end?
Decided it was better than doing nothing.
I like you, Witcher. Here. A small gift. For giving a damn.
Oh yeah, hitting that level 2. That was some experience points. Like, damn, dude. Cursed oil. Sweat of blood. Veil hangs between the world of men. It's the only... It's talking about necromancy, about how some mages can break through the veil and speak with the dead and the like. Alright, so this is basically just talking about how mages can talk to the dead, they can break through the veil and speak with the dead. But not only that, how they sometimes attach to objects, much like the well wraith attached to the bracelet, and the only way to fix the problem is to you know, reunite that item with the body. Alright. Cool. Night Wraiths. Beastry for Plague Maidens. Yeah, let's check our beastry. Cool. Spectres. Yeah, some night wraiths, which are horrifying. Plague maidens. Spectres are special. Talk to her one more time.
Yes.
See what she has to sell, see what her story is.
Tell me something about yourself. What's your story?
A sad one. Do you know the Temple of Melitele in Alanda?
Do I know it? Can't remember how many times I've been there, how many times Mother Nenica stitched me up.
We must have missed each other. I started to become a healer under Mother Nenica. I was but 18 when they took me in. An age at which teachings interest one far less than love. There was a boy, Goslath. He'd bare his chest to work. The novices couldn't keep their eyes off him, tripped over their own feet, dropped things. I left the temple for him. We passed a lovely summer together, and then he left. Nenike refused to take me back. My parents uttered not a word, gave me a travel cloak and a small coin pouch. I struggled long to find a place where I'd feel safe, needed, until I finally arrived here. End of story.
Got any herbs you're willing to sell?
I'm sure I can find something.
Interested in herb. Interested in Gwent cards. So I can't sell that item, at least to her. Yeah, I think I'll just keep what I have.
Farewell.
Alright, let's go check out this other dude.
Whoa there, Roach.
Yeah, can't. I'll have to see a map. See which way I'm going. Just for the buckthorn. Yeah, that's for the buckthorn, so.
That's it, Roach.
Bobbing about like shit in a blowhole.
That almost worked.
Anyone home?
Must be out hunting.
Cool. Oh.
Trail's fresh. Ms. Love just left home.
You went that way. There he is.
You, Ms. Love?
Shh. Hear that?
Wolves? No. Wild dogs.
Yes. More dangerous than wolves.
Dogs more dangerous than wolves? Don't think so.
It's the truth. Know why?
No, but I guess you're about to tell me.
Wolves hunt to fill their bellies. Wild dogs kill for sport.
Just like humans.
Aye. They've learned much from us. Why not cruelty too?
I'm hunting bigger game. The Nilfgaardians the Griffin killed. Where'd you find them?
Ah, I see. You a witcher. That monster slayer they's talking about in the village.
Mm-hmm.
I'll show you, sure. But, I gotta kill those mutts before they hurt someone. Will you help? That is, if you don't mind blunting your silver blades on them.
Sure. Griffin's not going anywhere.
No. Dogs might, though. So step careful now. Come on.
These dogs been a problem for a while now?
Since the war started. Soldier on the march. He'll stop to rape a woman, strangle her, kill her man for a chuckle, even butcher a cow. But a dog, a kick in passing, no more. So these stray mutts form packs. They're gaunt, guts stuck to their spines, covered in scabies. Too late. Attacked another one.
You get them? Yeah, we did.
Dieter.
You know him?
We served at the Lord's Manor together, where the Black Army's encamped now. He was a stable hand, I was the Lord's Hunter. But that was before... well, a long time ago.
Sorry. Hope you weren't close.
No. Not at all.
So, can you show me where you found the Nilfgaardians? Griffin, know anything about it?
Oh, not much. Not my kind of game.
You're his kind, though. Survival instincts alone ought to make you care.
I walk silent through the woods. No griffin can hear me nor spy me.
That's usually what people say, you know, right before they die or whatever. Usually. Can't say I'm an expert on the old subject arena. This company does make some great titles, though. I can't wait for their next title.
Twas here.
Cyberpunk.
One lay there by the stump, headless. The other hung from a branch, guts splayed, stretching down to
Watch out for yourself now.
I'll be fine. Not the first griffin I've dealt with. Not likely to be the last either.
Hope you're right. Good hunting now.
Nilfgaardians were celebrating. Griffin interrupted them. Grounds black, saturated with blood. A camp.
What else do we have here? Anything at all? Missing something.
These prints are older and deeper, heavily armored. Nilfgaardians, probably.
Oh, the jump button doesn't work when you're in that mode, apparently.
Griffin's nest. What remains of it, at least. Corpse is a couple of weeks old. Still alive when the griffin brought him here. Took a long time dying. Bones. Horse. Dog. Human. A few months' worth.
Anything else out around here? Nice. I'm not going to go ahead and read that. I'm not going to read every piece of literature in the game, so. Cool, I'm going to finish this up. I'm going to save it right here, and we'll get back to this. Thanks for hanging out. I'm next one to Mammoth Games Inc.
Female. Larvae and her wounds have already hatched, been dead at least a week. Other griffin must be a male. Deep cuts over the whole body. Not a drop of blood on the beak or claws. Didn't defend herself. Crept up on her while she slept. Beak tips worn. Gray hairs in the coat. 10-12 years old. Griffins pair off for life when young. Male must be about the same age. Thick shaft, dense barbs. A royal griffin. Explains why the male I ran into was so aggressive. Hunted the Nilfgaardians down here in the forest first, then started prowling the area.
But awesome, that will, yep, like I said, be the end of the stream. I just finished up this area, just saved the game, and when I start the stream next time, I will level up, because I have 2 levels to get. We'll go and get bait, and then we'll finish up this, to me, what I consider a prologued area of The Witcher 3. As always, thanks for hanging out. If you get a chance, go to facebook.com/MammothGamesInc for all the cool top news video game stuff that matters. As always, I'm Nightswarm.